Welcome to TechSmith Tips. Today we're going to be talking about the basics of screen recording. You're going to need a PC or a Mac. Today we're using PC. And some screen recording software. Today I'm using Snagit, and full disclosure, this is a product that we here at TechSmith make ourselves. It costs $50, but you can get a free trial if you want to make sure it'll work for your needs. Creating the recording itself is actually very simple, but there are a few things to consider before you click the big red button. The most important is whether to record full screen or just a portion. Deciding which will work best for your needs depends on where the video will ultimately be viewed. If you're emailing or sharing the file directly on a shared server space, it's okay to just record a portion. The computer's video player will adjust to the size. If you're using a video sharing site like YouTube, full screen often works best because most screens match the dimensions of the YouTube player. It also gives your viewer the familiar feel of a full desktop, including things like the taskbar. And you won't have to worry about missing anything by accidentally going outside of your recording area. If any of this is confusing, go ahead and record full screen. It's a good common denominator, and you can always crop the video later using other tools if necessary. If you need more of a step-by-step process for recording, view our Snagit tutorials, or leave a comment. And be sure to subscribe for weekly tips on screencasting. Thanks for watching.